Thandaria welcomes you. Every good story needs a hero. Let us talk about the nature of power. In my hands, I hold a sword. I ask you, who wields the power? I do, for I wield the sword. Many thousands of years ago, the Mogu held all the power. They ruled this land with fists of iron. But as their empire grew, they needed a way to police and control it. They used the powers of the veil and their own flesh-warping magics to twist and shape a race of ferocious lizards into a living weapon. They created an army of Saurok. Bloodthirsty savages created to enforce the will of the Emperor. Ah, but there is a problem with creating a living weapon. Do you see? Who now wields the power? The heartless Saurok, even with their tiny lizard brains, soon realized the truth of their position. They killed the enemies of the Mogu. Then, they killed the subjects of the Mogu. Soon, they started killing the Mogu themselves. The Mogu Emperor then ordered all of the Saurok to be purged. He tried to wipe out their entire race, to no avail. So you see, power is easily taken, but should not be lightly given. Oh, I seem to have lost my sword.